strife, we win a man on the go. And we don't give a damn when the gale has stopped, how hard the wind did blow. We're homeward bound, tis a grand old sound on a good ship for every. We don't give a damn when we shrink or run with the girls on old Maui.
Rolling down to old Maui, me boys, rolling down to old Maui. We're homeward bound from the Arctic ground.
Once more we sail with the northerly gale through the ice, the sleet and rain. Then coconut fronds, then tropical lands, we soon shall see again. The hellish months we pass away in the
captain's orders!
Incoming ship!
Flotsam, sir. Could be valuable cargo.
Sir, to the fore!
As I walked down the Broadway one evening in July, I met a maid who asked me trade in a sailor John, said I, and it's so well. My dear Annie, oh, you New York girls, can't you dance the polka? To Tiffany's I took her, I did not mind expense. I bought her 2 gold earrings and they cost me 50.
Captain, there's a blizzard!
Stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
When we
side to the thrasher, slashing his tail. Time now, old skipper, to hoist up your sail.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Then up jumps a slipsail, as strong as a horse. Says now, old skipper, you're miles
off course to hit rock, sir.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
Then along comes a place who's got spots on his side. Says not much longer, he sees you can ride.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
And up rears a conger as long as a mile. Winds coming easterly, he says with a smile.
In the windy old weather, stormy old weather, when the wind blows, we'll all pull together.
I think what that these fishes.
Master Cormac, I didn't expect to see you again so soon.
I found de la Vérendrye's travel plans. But the devil used some kind of code. I can't figure it out. Maybe you'll have better luck.
How strange. This is a very old cipher. I have seen it once before. I could draw you a map.
Or you could accompany me. Help me find de la Vérendrye.
An urgent matter, then. Very well. We shall sail together again.
I gather you have some history with our friend de la Vérendrye?
A history of instant loathing. I should have known not to trust my friends who embraced such a wretch.
My goodness, what could this fellow have done to inspire such enmity? I know him only as one of a family of explorers, extending the boundaries of the known world.
A bore, Captain!
Did you hear that?
Cannon fire, deep within the fog.
Could it be de la Vérendrye?
Perhaps. This is a secret expedition. They won't be keen to leave any witnesses to their voyage.
Could be valuable cargo. Ship ahoy!
A fleet, Captain! We found them!
Let us hope we're not too late. They have us at a serious disadvantage.
Rain it on them. Mark won't let us down.
Yeah.
get moving.
Cannon ready!
They have too much firepower, sir. We should back away.
Take the hit, sir!
Fire! Fire! It will help us take them by surprise.
Brace! It's an ambush!
Steady the ship! Where are they?
They're within mortar range, that's all I know.
Sir, to the fore!
For sail! All sail!
Loose topsails, gallants and royals!
How can anything survive?
It's the Gear 4!
What is our service?
Irksome to the last. Deliverer Andre must have stayed behind to stop us.
I've no doubt volunteered for the job.
Ready to fire, sir!
Fire!
The ice, sir!
Loose and cut the wind! Fire!
our gallants! Captain!
Fire!
They hit us, sir!
Stone zone! Let's get moving!
More sail!
Captain!
Fire!
We got her, Captain!
Fire!
Captain, put a shot through her!
Hold it in with the wind!
can best me, boy.
J'ai pratiqué lentement avec mon fusil.
Je l'aurai dans...
So, cabbage farmer, are you still convinced the Templars are right?
Convinced to the end.
Oh!
You bastard! Achilles and Liam have already headed north!
Hope was right. I do make a good destruction.
Thanks for your help, Captain Cook.
You're welcome, Captain Cormac. Sailing with you is certainly an interesting.
Well, trouble does seem to find us, it's true.
Tell me the truth. Are you fellows with a larger organization? The Board of Admiralty. You take your orders directly from His Majesty, don't you?
We couldn't tell you, even if we were.
You should have these maps. The Levet Andre won't need them anymore. We'll contact you in regards to sponsoring future voyages, Captain.
Much obliged.